Hey guys, what's up? And today I'm gonna do another how-to tutorial. This is basically kind of the same as the other one. Well, this, I'm gonna tell you guys, if you guys hate Kool-Aid, like Kool-Aid juice boxes and packs, trust me, your friends are really gonna hate you. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get like a water bottle. So when you get the water bottle, you need to get a Kool-Aid too. So I'm gonna throw away this Kool-Aid box because these are all the last Kool-Aids. So what you're gonna do is when you're gonna get the Kool-Aid, you're gonna open the water bottle. You need to empty some of the water. So let me go empty some water. There we go, a little more. There we go. This is the final thing. How much there? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open this. Now, this is kind of like the Big Shield Fortnite potion thing, but the difference is that it's like lighter. Well, it's not lighter. It has more water. So with the more water, it's gonna be super shiny. It's gonna make it look kind of like Gatorade, like blue Gatorade, if any of your friends like blue Gatorade. They'll fall for it. They will hate you. There we go. But what I need to do is add a little more. Like that. A little more. That. There we go. And then tell them that, and if you have a Gatorade bottle, put it in that. And you can tell them if you don't have them that you ought to put in here because the Gatorade bottle broke and it started leaking. So this is how to make a Gatorade bottle tutorial. And if you want to see more, that's cool. But basically, yeah. I'm going to make it look like it's full. Anyway, so basically, this is what would happen. You'd tell somebody, hey, yo, I got some Gatorade for you. I haven't drank it, but I had to put in this water bottle because the Gatorade bottle kept flipping it, and it kept, like, and some of it kept breaking, and some of it kind of started leaking. So I haven't drank it. Do you want some? Yeah, sure, I'll have some. And then you'd grab the Gatorade bottle, take a sip. Ew! What is that? Ew! That tastes disgusting! But that is true. This really does taste disgusting. It tastes like water with a little bit of a flavor, but the flavor is so light. Don't drink it. Just give it to your friends. So those are all of my how-to tutorials. If you want more, comment down below saying you want more. Hit the like button and hit the notification bell so you know when I post my videos. And comment down below what kind of tutorials you want me to do, and I'll do them for you. I'll go to Dollar Store, Walmart, Publix, wherever you want me to get the stuff, and I will do it. Just do me a favor, hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up button if you keep wanting me to do these tutorial videos. Nux, peace, see ya.